I once met an old lady sitting under a bridge over the river Kelman. She smoked Capstan full-strength cigarettes and played a mouth organ. The moon was well up as I'd pass along the footpath listening to the waterfall at the small dam beyond the old mill. "Aye," cried the voice, "you're there, are you?" If I had spotted her before she had me, I would have crept back the way I'd come. "Aye," she cried again. And rising to her feet, she brought out the mouth organ from somewhere inside the layers of her clothing and struck up the tune. "McSwelton Brazier Bonnie" was the name of it. Halfway through, she suddenly stopped and she stared at me and grunted something. She sat down again in the damp grass with her back against the wall at the tunnel entrance. She stared at her boots. "Very good that," I said to her. From her shopping bag, she pulled out the packet of Capstan full-strength cigarettes. She sniffed, and I felt as if I'd let her down. "I always liked that tune," I told her. She struck a match and lighted a cigarette. She flicked the match a distance, and it landed with smoke still rising from it. Drawing the shopping bag in between her raised knees, she inhaled deeply, exhaled staring at her boots. "Cheerio then," I said. I paced on beneath the bridge, aware of my footsteps echoing. The old lady wore specs and had a scarf wrapped round her neck. Her nose was bony. Her skirt may have showed under the hem of her coat. When she was playing the mouth organ, she had moved slightly from foot to foot. Her coat was furry.